CM Panchal, exercise number 72, at the 16th annual general meeting of the Royal Insurance Company Limited held on Wednesday, the 10th May in Liverpool, the chairman Mr. D. John made the following comments additional to this statement circulated with the annual report and accounts. Para, we are able to show a profit on our underwriting operations in 1975 with a contribution coming from along almost all the main territorial divisions, small as the profit was in the United States, is marked a most welcome turnaround from the experience of the past few years. There were very satisfactory profits in the United Kingdom and also in Canada, but there we have unfortunately had to give up a substantial part of it because of the effects of the anti-inflation regulations. Para, Australia too produced a profit, although less than in 1974. Conditions in the London insurance market, which accounts for the major part of our business in Europe, remained adverse, but there has been a marginal improvement and there is the prospect of further improvement. We have thus seen in many areas real benefits emerging from the stringent remedial action on underwriting instituted several years ago and pressed forward in the meantime. Para, it is pleasing that after providing for the maximum permits increase in the dividend, we are in a position to transfer nearly rupees 10 lakhs to retained profits. Transfer of this order are necessary to finance from internal sources both the development and the new business. Over.